don se karaka ka don se karaka ka don do don.
Y'all, this is my favorite verse. It's called Layer Cake. And originally, the idea was that we'd have at least three Chudaiko players and that they would layer in. The first line would be played by just one person alone, and then the second line would be played by two people, and then the third line would be played by three people, and then by the time we get to the fourth line, everybody's playing. In my ideal world, everyone who's not playing should be dancing, and they're each doing their own thing, having their own motion, not really in connection with each other, until they join in on the layers of the layer cake. As of 2020, there's a version of this for just one Chudaiko player. It still retains the idea of layer cake in that the choreography layers in really beautifully. And this choreography was done by Mazine Rose Leitner, and I'm so excited to teach it to you today. We begin with the transition from theme into layer cake, Theta LC. I'm assuming that you've watched the theme video, so hopefully you're familiar with the motifs already. If not, please go watch that. So, re, don, two, three, four, karaka, ka, don, hoop. Here's the choreography for the verse captain who's playing Theta LC. I'm gonna do all of Theta 4, including Theta Layer Cake. So, re, don, do, con, go, don, su, do, go, don, two, three, four, karaka, ka, don. So, let's see the footwork for when we need to start that turn. So, re, don, do, con, go, don, su, do, go, don, don, turn. And I'm going to raise my arms as I turn so that I'm ready for su, ka, 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 don. In slow motion, don, do, con, go, don, su, do, go, don, don, don.
For the first line of layer cake, the very bottom layer of the cake, if you will, I would just have the verse captain be the one to play it all by themselves if you have multiple Chudaiko players.
So, re, don. Karaka, ka, don. Karaka, ka, don. Do, don.
There's so much air, right? We're gonna add some subdivisions so that we can see what's supposed to happen.
So, re, don. Karaka, ka, don. Hoop, karaka, ka, don, hoop, do, don.
Sticking.
So, re, right.
Hoop, right, left, right, left, right.
Hoop, right, left, right, left, right.
Hoop, right, left.
So, re, don, su, karaka, ka, don, su, karaka, ka, don, hoop, do, don.
Now, this line is going to get played three times. There are three little spots where choreography is going to get added. I'm going to mark where those places are.
So, re, don, su, karaka, ka, don, su, karaka, ka, don, do, don.
The first time you play it, you only do slot number one's choreography. The second time, you do slots one and two. And the third time, you do all three slots worth of choreography.
Here's the first choreography slot. So we go, so, re, don, su, karaka, ka, don.
So what's happening is that as I hit this don, it launches. I come into midair and I must hover here, and then I sort of rotate a little bit more in order to bring the bocce into a good position to play the karaka ka. I'm gonna limit the height of my shoulders in finishing this circle. So if I go don, whoosh, it's really easy to hit. For the next choreography slot, which is right after the don that we just hit, don, I'm rotating and I'm hitting through the drum. So now my left hand is sort of out of the way and my right hand is behind the drum. From here, this right hand, I'm actually going to do a bocce toss and catch here. Now, ideally, I'll toss it a little bit further so that I can make more of a rainbow and catch higher. After I catch, I have to move pretty quickly because my next move is a sup, karaka, ka, don. Let's do the toss with the karakaka on it. So, re, toss, karaka, ka. Let's do choreography slots one and two together. So, re, don, sup, karaka, ka, don, sup, karaka, ka, don. The The last choreography slot is a spin, and it's pretty fast. We have to go don spin do con hup, and that's the end of the line. So let me demonstrate that. We have don hup do don hup.
When you're doing all these spins, it's really important to spot somewhere in the room or somewhere on the drum to make sure that you don't get too dizzy. If you keep your eyes open and just let them track around the room as you're spinning around, your eyes will decide that you're not supposed to be doing that and you will want to throw up.
So instead, dancers do a technique called spotting. Let's say that I want to spot the top of the drum. Maybe there's like a tack there that I can see and it's shiny or something. It helps if it's an easy to find object. Like I often spot exit signs in theaters because they're bright red and I know I'll be able to see them even when the lights are out in the theater. So what you do is, right before you're about to spin, you fixate on that object. So right now I'm fixating on the top of the drum, and then you turn, but you keep your head trained on it as long as you can. So I would turn, I'm still looking. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn my body as fast as I can and whip my head around to find that point as soon as I can. And then I let the rest of my body finish the turn. So that's spotting.
If spotting is hard for you, another possibility is to close your eyes while you turn. This has some downsides, like it's hard to find the drum and open your eyes again in time. It's difficult, but you can try it.
We're gonna try all three of the choreography slots, and we're gonna actually go directly into the fourth line, which starts the same as the layers of the layer cake that we have so far. So here's the third line of layer cake. So, re, don, si.
As I said, the fourth line of layer cake starts with the same beginning as the first three lines of layer cake. It goes so re don si kara ka ka don. And then there's more, but we'll teach that in a minute. So pretty much right after you do the spin on the third line of layer cake, from then on, all your choreography is done. So don't swoosh on the fourth line of layer cake because we're moving into a different portion of the verse. While the bottom layers of layer cake have a lot of pizzazz and swag to them, the middle sections are actually more refined. So talking through the first three and a half lines of layer cake, we have so re don swoosh karakaka don hop karakaka don hop do don don swoosh karakaka don toss karakaka don hop do don don swoosh karakaka don toss karakaka don spin do don don nothing karakaka don. All right, the fourth line of layer cake. So re don su karakaka don su do don su do don con. So you notice instead of having another su karakaka don, instead we're going su do don. So that's so re su rel of right. And that's all played out in the skin instead of the rim, so it should sound much deeper. We have so re su do don con. So the sticking for that is so re su right left right left. Putting together all of the fourth line of layer cake, we have so re don nothing karaka. Ka don, hoop, do don, hoop, do don con. The fifth line of layer cake starts with so, re, don, su, con, su, don, su, su, do don. So, re, right, left, right, su, su, rel of right. The second half of line five is so, re, su, don, su, con, su, don, go, do, go. The sticking that I do for that is so, re, su, right, su, left, su, left, left, right, left.
All right, line five does get a little fancy. So right after the don, su, con, su, don, we're gonna do a bocce toss with our left hand. Notice that in the first bocce tosses that we were doing, we were really trying to get like this rainbow arc kind of feel in how we did the toss. But for this toss, You're just going to want to take your left hand and toss it straight up. Because you don't have a lot of time between the catch and needing to play. So here's how that works. So, re, danse, commence, danse, re, danse. Completing out the rest of the line, we have so, re, danse, commence, danse, flip, re, danse, danse, commence, danse, go, do, go. Line six is actually the same, so you do this twice in a row, effectively. So, re, danse, commence, danse, flip, re, danse, danse, commence, danse, go, do, go, danse, commence, danse, flip, re, danse, danse, commence, danse, go, do, go.
Which brings us to the very top of layer cake. Last line. So, re, どこどこどこ don't ストロドン カラカカカチャ。 In lines 5 and 6, we had ソレドンコンドンストロドン。 But we're going to play the same thing except as accents over smaller hits. ソレ big small small big small small big ソレright, left, right, left, right, left, right. And you see how that's the same pattern as so, re, don, ko, don. So it's really similar to the beginning of lines 5 and 6. It's just this time we're playing the little hits in between. So bringing that back up to tempo, we have so, re, tokutsu, kotsuku, don. So, re, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And again, that's followed by so, re, su, su, torodon. So we have, stitching the first half of line 7 together, we have so, re, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, su, su, right, left, right. The second half of the last line of layer cake is all on the rim. So we have so, re, su, kara ka, 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 cha. So stitching together the last line of layer cake, we have so, re, tokutsu, kutsuku, donsu, storodon, su, kara ka, 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 cha.
Line 7 has a bocce toss in the same place that you would expect, really. So in lines 5 and 6, we had donsu, konsu, don, toss, right? So here we're going to do the same thing in line 7. We're going to have tokutsu, kutsuku, don, toss, and storodon. So the entirety of line 7 sounds like this. So, re, toss, su, hoop. All right, let's try. Theme line 4, theta layer cake tag, going into all of layer cake. Ichi, ni, so, re.
Cake. let's do a sing-along of a really basic arrangement. You're going to pretend that you're the song captain for all of the verses. Okay, so first, Chudaikos will play intro all by themselves, and then Shimeraikos will play full alpha all by themselves. Then we go into our first theme, and that ends with the theta ab ending, going into abacus. After abacus ends, we play theme again, and that ends with the theta LC ending, going into layer cake. Ready? Here we go. Ich, ni, so, re, dons, cons, dons, kaka, dons, cons, dons, kaka, dons, cons, dons, kaka, dons, cons, kaka, shimes, tere, the ka, tere, tere ka, tere, the ka, tere. Then can't, then can don't, don't, don't. Kaka don, don, don't. Cons. Kara su, su, doko don, cons, don't, con, don't. Three. Kara su, kara su, cha, don't, su, cons. Kara su, don, don't, cons, don't, su. Doko 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 don do kon ko don su doko don 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 ka ka don don ka ka don ka ka don doro don ka ka don ka ka don doro don kon don kon don doro don kon don kon don Doro dons, cons, dons, cons, dons, cons, dons, cons. Don con, don con, dons, cons, dons. Kaka don, don, dons, cons. Kaka, sit, doko don, cons, dons, con, dons. Karas, karas, cha, dons. Cons, caras, don, dons, cons, dons. Doko, 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 don, do, con, go, dons. Doko, don, don, don. Karaka, ka, don, don. Karaka, ka, don. Karaka, ka, don. Do, don, don. Karaka, ka don karaka ka don do don don karaka ka don karaka ka don do don don karaka ka don doro don doro don kon dons kon don doro don Dons, cons, con, ko doko dons, cons, don. Doro don, si, dons, cons, con, ko doko doko, ko doko don. Doro don, si, karaka, ka, ka, hop. And then you would go into theme again.